I think that we're close, but again, we are constantly evaluating reports that are coming into us, interviews, and triple checking things.
An investigation that started with a whirlwind of speculation and a few personal videos suggesting where the Marshall Fire may have first ignited is now in its sixth month.
We've probably got tips from all over the country and some very crazy ones.
Commander Jason Okers oversees the Boulder County Sheriff's Office detectives and says they'll be presenting the high-profile case to the district attorney's office. That doesn't necessarily mean he believes someone will be charged with a crime.
I don't think I should answer that yet, and I apologize for that.
He wouldn't give a date, but said when the investigative team does roll out its findings, it will be comprehensive and thorough.
I don't know that you're going to be super surprised, but again, we want to produce a good product that kind of encompasses all of the theories, and we can talk about how they are or were not involved with this fire.
Sheriff's deputies say the religious community on the property where many have speculated the fire started has been cooperative, and detectives interviewed many who lived or live there. But the investigation will not be complete until a few outstanding reports are completed and detectives wrap up a few interviews with people with whom they've been unable to speak in the last 6 months.
I think that some of the interviews, there's people, groups that may feel some type of responsibility or fault, or you know, typically if somebody does something wrong, they kind of want to pull back and maybe not talk or come forward. So we're trying to work with people to get their side of the story.
The state of Colorado, meanwhile, is working on its own facilitated learning analysis, or FLA, and that includes interviews with key players, and it will shed light on what worked well and what didn't. That report is expected to be out next month. I'm Lori Jane Gliha, Fox 31.